be thou my guardian, my shield and my stay. Protect and defend me through all of my days.
So today in the retreat for receiving ministries, I was thinking to myself how I've fallen in love with being a seminarian and one that's preparing for the priesthood. But Jesus is telling me it's time for the next step. It's time to move on. And really during the Mass to receive the acolyte, I kind of asked myself, I said, is this heaven or earth? And the answer that came to me is really it's both. And that's exactly what it is to be a priest. And it's to be between heaven and earth. And what acolyte means specifically for me is that much, I'm that much closer, not necessarily just to the priesthood, but I'm that much closer to the altar. I'm that much closer to Jesus' real presence in the Eucharist.